In this video, I'm going to show you four ways to fill up empty space in Bloxburg. Feel free to use any of these things, but of course, please thumbs up if you do enjoy. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. So let's go. So you might actually have a space just like this in your Roblox Bloxburg house. I'm going to be showing you how to fill it and just make it look better. First of all, you go to decorations, press comfort. Now, I don't actually usually use the default couch, but trust me, it actually will look really good, surprisingly. So I like to choose this leather pattern. So once you've got the leather pattern, I choose hurricane gray usually, and then just a light stone gray for the pillows, and then for the legs of the couch, I usually like to choose this brown on the far left. Then once you got the color sorted, I like to grab this plant right here. It looks super cool. We'll color that very soon. And then I like to type painting, or just PAI, and then this canvas thing will come up. Now we'll just place it there temporarily. Go into instruments and grab the cheapest guitar there is. It looks really nice. And now the next thing that I like to do is color my plant. So I usually put it as a gray or a sort of, I don't know, I usually put it as a gray or a white. So I'm going to choose white. And then this green looks really good on most plants, and then press tick, and then you're gonna go linen for this and linen for that. These look really good on the guitars, and they actually blend in together, and the plant just brings out the colors and looks great. Make sure you're in a small grid to move it around. Place it here. Looks really cool. So you place the canvas thing at the back, you place the guitar on the right side, and the little plant on the left side. In decorations, once again, you're just going to search for paintings, modern painting, and then choose the horizontal one. Looks really good, and I'm going to show you what I'd usually put on it. Make sure you are in free images. If I just search horizontal right here, I'll find this really cool one. This looks great, and it blends it all together, and it just looks beautiful. Here is a before, and here is the after. Lovely! Here's one to improve some plain staircases. Now go into decorations and go into storage, and I like to just grab this little dresser thing here, make sure it's straight. Next up is to color it. So I like to actually color it this same color, hurricane gray, that I colored the other things, and then make this one white. It looks super good, and it blends in with the back. And then you grab this plant from earlier. You can just grab it from the decoration section. Make sure the color, the base, is marble, because it looks really good because it blends in with the back. And the white leaves on it actually look pretty cool because it just looks really good with the staircase. So next up, I'll go to decorations and search for a VAS. And then you should find anything here. So you can choose any, basically. I like to choose the sleek one. And then basically, I'll just color up the same marble thing, and it looks really good. And then hit decorations, and then we will go search MIR. And then it should, oopsies, I did the wrong thing. Let me just get rid of that. Search mirror. And then I'll just choose the round mirror. This looks really good. Now you need to make sure that you have a pillar. So I'll show you how to do that quickly. Just grab a pillar, use the V tool, and then make it a bit shorter, just like this. So if I place it down, press V, and then you can scale it, so make it a bit shorter than the stairs, because otherwise it'll poke up. And then make sure you position it in the stairs just like this. You shouldn't be able to see it, and I did that wrong. So, oh, I can't see it now. I'm gonna have to go around the side and grab it just like it. And then what you do is you need to make sure it's poking out a tiny bit there, and then you can put your mirror on it. So pop the mirror on, there we go. And then I like to actually press V again, scale it, size it down a bit so it's not so big, like that, and then push it out a bit, because this makes it more textured and looks really good. Not too much though, because otherwise it'll poke through everything else. And then always color it. I'm gonna color it a white color just so it fits the theme of the staircases, like the vase and the plant. So I'm just gonna color it a white color like that. Can't forget the flowers. I've had them in my inventory, but you can actually grow them from plants. Sorry about that. You can actually grow them from plants, and I like to put them as white, and it looks super good when you walk in. Here is the before, and here is the after. It looks absolutely amazing. Wow. Now how to fix a boring corner outside. So I like to go into garden and grab a orange tree first of all. If you don't have this, you just need to keep gardening and gardening. Grab your orange tree, place it down. Then press F to color, and I like to color it green. No, that's the trunk. I like to color it brown. And then I like to color it green, or this green, like I colored all the other plants. Grab a lemon tree and make sure you color it the same color. Just put it right here if you want. You can rearrange it in any order. Make sure you color it as the same color as the orange tree. Jeez. Grab a pear tree, put it in the back, and it looks really good, just like that. Make sure the pear tree is the same color. And there we go, that's a pretty cool order, and it looks great. Before and after, nice. Last but not least, if you have empty space in like a warm room, grab a ladder shelf, color it black. Now put some books on just like this. I like mid-gray, linen, wheat, and flint for the books. And then basically duplicate them a bit and grab this plant right here. It is in the decoration section. And then just put some more books around. And here is the end result once you put a little book thing there, a book pile right there, and then you just color it the same, and it looks great. Before and after right here, it looks amazing. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. Tell me in the comments if you would like more Bloxburg hack videos and just like this.